हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई लाइक टू से थैंक यू टू ऑल माय व्यूअर्स फॉर शोइंग योर लव एंड एनकरेजमेंट। एज आई मेंशन इन माय प्रीवियस व्लॉग दैट अपकमिंग वीडियो विल बी अबाउट व्हाई डिड आई चूज निंजा 300। आफ्टर राइडिंग माय प्रीवियस बाइक होंडा CBR 150 फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 7 ईयर्स आई डिसाइडेड टू अपग्रेड टू 300cc सेगमेंट। आई शॉर्ट लिस्टेड टू 300 बाइक्स, वन स्पोर्टी निंजा 300 एंड द रोडस्टर BMW 310R। First, I took the test ride of Ninja 300 and believe me, it was just amazing experience. The power, refinement, exhaust note, everything was superb. Ninja 300 comes with a host of features. Some of them include fine atomizing injectors and dual throttle valves, heat management technology, race-derived assistance slipper clutch. Ninja 300 is the most affordable twin-cylinder sports bike in India. Then I visited BMW Motorrad showroom for the test ride. The first impression of BMW bikes will tell you about their top-notch quality. Everything was looking so premium, excellent fit and finish, good ergonomics with upright sitting position and neutral footbed positioning. The fat upside-down gold-plated forks along with the angular headlamp and the sculpted fuel tank give the bike muscular look. In spite of its build quality, paint finish, digital instrumentation and eye-catching BMW badge, I was not so happy after the test ride. 310R was lacking the refinement which I was expecting from the BMW machine, and also some vibrations were noticed beyond 7000 RPM. The 6-speed gearbox was not so smooth like Japanese motorcycle, so was very much confused at that time. One bike has the power and refinement, and on the other hand there was a bike which has an excellent build quality and the BMW badge on it. So I decided to go for the machine, which gives me a smile every time I hit the start switch, rather than just going for the brand name. But believe me, 310R is also a good bike in a single cylinder compared to other competitors, and after all, it's a BMW. Then I thought, why not upgrade to twin cylinder instead of buying single cylinder at almost same price, so I decided to go for Kawasaki Ninja. While booking Ninja 300, only few bikes were left in stock due to the transition from BS4 to BS6. I have option of only black color variant at that time. I wanted to buy it in Kawasaki signature green color. Therefore, I decided to get it wrapped in Kawasaki ZX10R color scheme. Please have a look at the end of this video. The wrap was done by APD Works. We'll share details in description box below. Please comment and let me know how it looks. Thank you once again for watching and please subscribe if you haven't. Thank you today.
I tried so hard.